Imagine you catch something so good that even a great white shark gets interested in it. These men had no idea that the ocean's most feared predator had locked eyes on their fish, and they had to let go.
Got him out.
Oh my gosh! Holy sh! Oh my god!